Well, what we're going to be fishing over the next couple of days is a place called Pool 4 on the Mississippi. Many people call it Red Wing. It's one of the few places in the northern United States that you can actually fish year-round. There's a warm water discharge from a nuclear power plant in the pool above that keeps a 7-mile stretch of river open all through the year, never freezes up. And especially if you go to a resort called Everett's, they keep the launches open and you can catch walleyes and saugers and lots of them. Over the next couple days, I'm going to be fishing with a guy called Glenn Marshall. And I've known Glenn a lot of years, but I'm going to call him a pioneer. And to be called a pioneer in this day and age of walleye fishing, to figure out something new, is pretty special. But what Glenn has done is taken this 7-mile stretch of river, a stretch of river that's very heavily fished, and he's figured out a way to catch more and bigger fish. So join me and Glenn as we go out on the Pool 4 of the Mississippi and get you the next bite.